to the Carolina Reapers. And just for fun, a little spontaneous combustion.